Kylie's entire life has continuously been recorded for the world to see. With little hidden from the public eye, it is no wonder that Kylie is having some identity issues as she struggles with her personal life. Stay tuned as we navigate what exactly is going on with one of the world's youngest billionaires. Before we dive into Kylie Jenner's world, make sure to like this video and subscribe to The Taco for more great content. Now, let's get at the reasons why something really weird is happening with Kylie Jenner lately. Growing up in a family with six siblings has got to be stressful enough. Add in wealth, fame, and cameras constantly rolling, and you are bound to run into some heavy family drama. While Kylie Jenner's relationship with her four sisters, Kim, Courtney, Khloe, and Kendall, appears to be relatively normal, sibling rivalry and jealousy is lurking just beneath the surface. Despite their close friendship on screen, Kylie Jenner admits that growing up with her full sister, Kendall, has not always been easy. Kylie confesses that she is jealous of supermodel sister Kendall. Despite being the most financially successful Kardashian-Jenner sister, Kylie is envious of Kendall's supermodel lifestyle. Kylie fears her time in the spotlight will be short-lived in comparison to her sister. She even admitted to wanting to run away from the family on an episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians. While Kylie has worked extremely hard at maintaining her spot in the limelight, her sister Kendall has been more reserved and has chosen to focus on her modeling career instead of her reality television career. Kylie went as far as to say that she wished she could do what Kendall does, implying that she wished she could have something else besides reality television as her respective identity. Even though we think Kylie is at the top of her game, her fear of having fame short-lived worries us. It's a little odd that someone so incredibly successful fears losing their spotlight. Kylie is so stressed out about her position and worth that she is seeing a therapist to deal with these issues. Kendall isn't the only one who Kylie has had sibling rivalry with. While Kylie may be envious of Kendall's supermodel lifestyle, she is also constantly obsessing about her relationship with her sister Kim. There has been a constant competition between the two sisters to earn the most money. Kylie is so desperate to hold on to her spot as top earner in the family that she worries that Kim will take her place as she becomes too busy with motherhood. With Kim looking to dethrone Kylie, it is no wonder that the relationship between the two sisters is strained. After all, who would want to constantly be looking over their shoulder to make sure their sister doesn't surpass them? This type of sister relationship has only alienated Kylie from Kim and added additional stress on the new mom. Not only does Kylie have an uneasy relationship with her two sisters, but her relationship with her half-brother, Rob Kardashian, has also been a rocky one. Rob Kardashian has a baby with Blac Chyna, who used to be engaged to Kylie's ex, Tyga. Now the whole thing is kind of complicated and super dramatic, so you would think that the siblings would want to keep everything private and under wraps. But unfortunately, that has not been the case. Rob and Kylie got into such a huge argument that Rob posted Kylie's real telephone number online. We get it. Bickering happens between siblings. But most of the time, it doesn't play out in the public eye. While Kylie has since reached out to Rob and has tried to make amends, we're sure it couldn't have been easy to move past the betrayal. Rob Kardashian isn't the only family member that Kylie has felt betrayed by. Kylie has a stressful relationship with her father, Caitlyn Jenner. Ever since Caitlyn's new memoir, The Secrets of My Life, has been released, Kylie has found herself in the middle of a family feud. The memoir has some pretty harsh words about Kylie's mother, Kris. Being stuck in the middle of a family argument is never easy, but with everything being put on display in the memoir, Kylie finds herself constantly defending Kris and feels torn between her two parents. With added stress to an already rocky family dynamic, Kylie is barely holding on as she tries to navigate complex relationships and constant family drama. With all this, there's still more for her to cope with. Kylie has the stress of new motherhood to add to the shaky family foundation. Kylie had her first baby, Stormy, with boyfriend and rapper Travis Scott. While new motherhood is a wonderful time in anyone's life, it can also add tremendous stress and uncertainty. A fragile Kylie is feeling so overwhelmed with her new baby girl, Stormy, that she has added a full-time nanny in addition to added help from her mother, Kris. With a successful makeup business, a reality television show, and a new daughter, it is only normal that Kylie is feeling this overwhelmed. Perhaps in an effort to deal with the stress, Kylie has chosen to try to keep Stormy out of the public eye. Stormy's birth was completely private, and Kylie has been extremely protective with shielding her from audiences. For someone who has grown up in the spotlight, it is kind of weird that Kylie is choosing to hide away from the one thing that made her famous. With family drama consuming Kylie's life, it is only normal for her to turn her attention to her business, Kylie Cosmetics. Kylie's makeup business has had massive success since it launched in 2015. Kylie Cosmetics first gained popularity for their lip liners. Advertised on social media by Kylie Jenner herself, her lip liners were marketed as a product that would enhance small and thin thin lips. Although Kylie denied having lip fillers at first, she eventually admitted to getting her lips done when she was just 15 years old. A lot of people were shocked to learn that a minor had enhancements, and Chris's parenting skills came under scrutiny. Regardless of ethics, Kylie made a fortune off of her business and became known for her enhanced lips. With her business at its peak, almost hitting a billion-dollar record in 2018, it seems weird that Kylie would choose this moment to remove her lip fillers. Not only did she remove her lip fillers, but her Instagram feed has been bombarded with fresh face pictures and hardly any glamour makeup shots. Don't get us wrong, we are all for the natural look, but it just seems weird that a beauty mogul, known for her makeup and enhanced lips, would start to market a completely different look. We're not sure if Kylie is feeling overwhelmed with motherhood, family relationships, or the pressure of a massively successful business, but we think Kylie must be going through some personal issue. As she fluctuates between marketing a more fresh face, natural look for a company that sells makeup, it is clear that Kylie seems to be confused about her brand. More so, her struggle with keeping Stormy sheltered from the public, yet at the same time worrying about losing her fame, is another telltale sign that Kylie seems to be going through some kind of personal issues. It's clear that Kylie is going through a weird period in her life as she tries to figure out who she is, all while the cameras are rolling. Do you think Kylie is struggling to find her identity? Do you think motherhood is making her change her old lifestyle? Let us know in the comments below. Remember to subscribe to The Taco and give this video a like. See you next time.